This is not one of the summer movies where you can close your eyes during the scary parts.
There will be temporary disruptions in some services.
Well, DoD reports that it still has 31 mission critical systems that are not Y2K compliant.
We ought to be prepared for 3 to 6 months. Supply.
The U.S. government grounding all airplanes, the eastern seaboard experiencing a major power outage, and even worse problems yet to come.
Then we'll never be able to solve it.
The legislative branch alone was ill-suited to lead our nation's Y2K efforts.
The simple dilemma is that there are so many lines of code and microchips that need to be reviewed that there are just not enough computer professionals and not enough days left before January 1st, 2000.
Yes, midnight, December 31st, 1999. Electronic clocks in millions of computers will roll over to the year 2000. Or will they? Most experts agree they will not. Computer systems essential to our way of life may simply shut down.
Some kind of techno-utopia.
Exactly.
What about the butterfly effect?
You're so pessimistic.
Just think this through.
I got to call the drugstore to see if our photo's already.
It's funny saying goodbye, knowing you'll reappear in a few seconds.
Unless I explode into a million pieces.
Cassandra, I'm serious.
So am I.
Don't have to go.
Invent a time machine and not use it.
No, but
there will be a big flash of light. I'll be back in a few seconds.
I'll be here waiting. I love you.
To see you.
Oh, hey, Cassandra, are you okay? You look weird.
I'm a little hungover.
Is this a joke? Are you Cassandra's mom or something?
That's so insulting.
Sorry, but you look.
Listen, what I'm about to say is crazy. I am Cassandra, but from the future.
Now I know you're messing with me.
Today's April 2nd, 1996, right?
Yes.
Tomorrow they find the Unabomber in a cabin in Montana. His name is Ted Kaczynski.
The FBI agents hunting for the deadly Unabomber have detained a Montana man described as a hermit. A neighbor identified him as Theodore Kaczynski.
I need to stay with you. I can't run into myself or anyone else because that could create a paradox.
My roommate gets back next week.
I'll finish by then.
But why me?
Because you work with the young me at the Y2K task force.
What's that got to do with it?
The task force failed to prevent Y2K.
And we can do it.
I know every important fix that was missed. All I need to do is hack into their systems and change the date format.
This is gonna be awesome.
Do you have any more cookies? cookies.
I'm out, want some mac and cheese.
No, that's cool, I'm heading to bed soon.
Want a cigarette?
I don't smoke anymore.
What's wrong with you?
How was work?
It was weird seeing the young you.
You didn't like?
No, I was cool, I didn't blurt out that you were visiting from the future.
No one can know I'm here, especially the young me.
I get it, don't worry, how was your day?
Frustrating, I can't hack into the MTA.
Why don't we make a virus that fixes the date formats?
That sounds cool, but I must be methodical. I need to know I fixed everything.
And you can finish before my roommate gets back. What's the future like?
It sucks, technology regressed after Y2K. No one even uses the internet.
Are there like flying cars?
No, the late 90s were the golden age of technology.
So what all happened in Y2K?
Power outages, food shortages, a nuclear meltdown in Alabama.
Oh my god, did everyone die?
Actually, more people were killed by survivalists.
Really?
Yeah, they stockpiled guns instead of food and water, and they went nuts. President Gore ended up banning all guns.
Gore becomes president.
Yeah, I know it's lame, but he wasn't too bad. Shit, make them go away, I can't be seen. What's up?
I'm kind of in the middle of...
Let's get wasted.
I can't.
I only have one six-pack, let's get more.
Sorry, but I can't hang out.
What? Why?
I'm busy
doing a puzzle. Let's drink here and do it together.
Alright, let's go.
Cool, let me just grab my book.
Don't go in there.
Why?
It's just my roommate.
Whatever.
I'll get your book.
Let's get with it.
Maybe.
Sorry, I'm such an asshole.
What do you mean?
I don't listen.
That's just you.
I'm so embarrassed.
It's okay.
I want to change. Let's do your virus plan.
I have a different idea now.
What? No way. I love your virus plan.
You're still not listening.
Sorry, you're right.
I've found a backdoor that will let us VPN into the task force network.
I won't need to hack anymore.
It would be just like you were at the task force.
That'll save so much time, I'll finish tomorrow.
What happens to me in the future?
You die.
Really?
A survivalist in Arizona shoots you.
Let me go with you to the future.
Why?
So I don't die.
But now Y2K won't happen.
But what if it still happens?
Just stay out of Arizona.
What if?
Dude, guess what? I'm done.
Really? It's kind of anticlimactic.
Well, let's get wasted.
Take me with you.
Dude, you're not gonna die.
It's not that I want to live in the future.
Why?
It'll be a techno-utopia. Like everything will be virtual reality.
I know, but...
Hey, remember, you listen to others now.
Look, time travel's not easy. This is a one-way ticket. Why weren't you there?
Do I know you?
Oh my god, shit!
How'd you know my name?
Everything's different now. Glenn and I never met.
Yeah, and where are the flying cars? Awesome, check it out.
We didn't have those before in 2016. Let's find out what happened.
Good evening. Just moments ago, I spoke with George W. Bush and congratulated him on becoming the 43rd president of the United States. And I promised him that I wouldn't call him back this time.
The It's begun to sound like some sort of a cliche, but really, September 11th started out like every other day.
On my orders, coalition forces have begun striking selected targets of military importance to undermine Saddam Hussein's ability to wage war.
Our enemies are innovative and resourceful, and so are we. They never stop thinking about new ways to harm our country and our people, and neither do we.
There have been more mass shootings this year than there have been days. So far, 355 mass shootings in just 336 days in 2015.
I can't take any more right now. Let's go to a record store, okay?
Sure, this is the right place.
Yeah, I don't get it. All the record stores are gone.
I'm sure Tower Records is still around.
I screwed up the future.
Some crowd. I've been watching you doing that Macarena on television, and if I could have your silence, I would like to demonstrate for you the Al Gore version of the Macarena.